Brains, welcome to Jainam Software. So in this video we are going to see how the customer can apply loan and how the loan approval process will work in Jainam Software. So just have a look. So from the master setup I will go to the setting. So here I have added the loan creation follow approval process and allow customer to apply loan. So after F-5, just search this customer. So I will go to the edit. So here you can see I have set some limit for this customer, that is minimum 10,000 and maximum 50,000 limit to apply loan. So after that, let's go to the customer login. So this is the customer login we have to do. So the customer can log in using his mobile laptop. So the apply loan. So here the company has already created some product scheme. So for example, he can select 50 days product scheme and let's say amount is 12,000. So here customer can agree the microfinance software terms and privacy policy from here and just click to the apply loan. So here you can see loan is applied successfully. Now let's go to the main login. So here in the customer loan approval, so just refresh. So we need to just sign out from here once and just re-log in again. So after that customer loan approval, I will just refresh. So here you can see new request, that is 12,000. So here Shruti Singh, the customer. So the admin can decide whether he wants to approve or reject the loan or keep on hold. So here I will approve this loan and change the status. So after that in the new request, I will go to the approved. And from here we can disburse this loan manually. So loan number 11 is created. Now if I search this loan number 11 from the search bar, so here you can see loan is given to Shruti Singh and that is the amount of the loan is. If I go and check the passbook, so 12,000 is the loan given and interest applied is 400. So that is for 50 days at the 2% monthly interest. So this time the customer can apply loan and the admin can approve that loan easily in Jainam software. So this customer we can, for example, let's say F-5. So this customer I will assign to Samir, the staff of the employee, staff of the company and in Rani Group. So now we can sign in for the Samir. So let's go to the just sign out this customer login and let's sign in for the Samir. So this is Samir login and if I go to the loan collection list, here you can see 8 loans are due. So one by one the Samir can do the collection. So here you can see that Shruti Singh, that one loan is now just we have created. So this 248 amount is due. So now Samir can receive this amount from here. So just receive. So just sign out from here and let's go to the main login. So here you can see in the collection report, collection by staff. So So the collection is here. So this type we can manage microfinance business in